Incoming!
Fucking bitch.
What is going on, YouTube? It's your boy Noob Icon here, man. We are on some Battlefield 1 once again. This is actually only my second video, but you guys will see during this video, we're just playing around with some of the friends, man. This game is a lot of fun, especially if you have a group of people. For whatever reason, my commentary didn't get recorded, so you won't hear me talking at all, but you'll hear the party chatting, so just put together a couple of funny moments during the game. Hope you guys enjoy, man. See y'all at the end.
God damn it! Fucking World War One shit.
Yeah, it's got guns and shit on it.
Oh, does it move? It moves?
Yeah, it drives around. Oh shit, get down. Taking out that horse.
Ah, fuck! What the fuck? No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm
not.
Oh,
you're a front gunner. Oh, am I?
Front gunner. No, someone else is.
No, okay. I was like, fuck! If I'm flying, we're going down.
At this point in the game, y'all realize I was just fucking up a lot. I think I was 0-3 at that point and shit was not going good for me, but y'all see, hopefully it gets better, right?
Oh, we got a plane coming in behind us. Oh god. He shot me out of the plane. Marking them hoes.
Oh, that was fun.
Spawning on you, girls. Running out the window, Goldsby. Oh, a grenade. Fuck. Goldsby, they're coming.
Okay, at this point, I was like trying to die pretty much. I don't know why. Like, I just thought it'd be funny to do this, start trolling in the middle of a fucking war zone, but you'll see where it gets me.
You fucking
bitch.
Oh,
find it.
What the fuck are you doing?
I just sat behind it.
I was asking him why he didn't warn me that the guy was coming, and he was like, oh, I did warn you. Dude, I was already dead by the time you warned me. Thanks a lot, man.
Those two dudes just wrecked the whole squad. The dude's trying to sneak up in here, and I just open up with a machine gun. He's trying to hide behind this build. Just fucking shit up.
And there we are, ladies and gentlemen. My first kill of the goddamn game, man. Clap it up for me one time.
Fucked up now!
Taking fire.
We have taken objective Duff.
I got E. Choke that motherfucker.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh my god. How the fuck did I get thrown out of the vehicle?
We are losing objective Charlie.
Shit! Fuck! Fuck! Got it.
Got that ass.
I got the best gun. I
haven't used that one.
We
it
have
kinda
lost
sucks.
Objective
I got,
Duff.
I got that. I got the Gweer. But
cover me, I'm gonna go in there.
Ah, fuck. Don't walk in the barbed wire.
Yeah, I just...
We got... Alright,
we are losing objective Charlie.
Ah, fuck.
Half way!
Guy coming up the middle. Alright, he's down.
Get shot at.
Dude, that guy shot me a fucking ass.
Where is he at?
He's in the rubble. I'm spawning on you. He's in the rubble, like, to the left of you, I guess. If you're looking, like, towards where we were. Someone just threw a grenade at you. Get him, go.
Supposed to be recording.
Fucking fuck!
Recording.
Could I go now?
Yeah. I shot this dude 3 fucking times.
You get
shoot him?
Him
4.
There's a guy that's in the fucking... God, this is ridiculous.
Y'all wanna invite me afterwards? Actually, I'll join your team.
Oh, yeah. Good job, team.
Oh, yeah.
That dude was fucked.
Fucking bitch.
Is there any more people up there? Don't be. Try him, Bruce.
Fuck, you got me. How'd they kill that guy?
That guy? Okay.
Behind the water tower?
Halfway there, we have the
shot
upper
at Goldsby.
We're losing Freddy. Cougar.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Cover me, Goldsby.
Come on, Freddy.
Right behind you.
Shit. There's a tank.
Land ship dick.
No. Fucking dick.
We have taken.
I'm getting shot from.
Are
you aiming down the
scope? Feel it, fam. Get the line!
Yay!
Stay away from the ground, you fucking dick. You killed us.
I killed you guys?
You killed me!
Or you were in with me. Ah. I was out. That flame was fucked up.
We have taken objective Butter.
Alright guys, that is gonna pretty much sum up that whole day, pretty much. Yeah, if you guys like that, go ahead and leave a like down below. Subscribe if you haven't already, man. I'm looking forward to when this game actually comes out, because it's a ton of fun to play. Like I said, especially with a lot of friends. I'll try to get a couple more gameplays in. I know the beta closes here pretty soon. But yeah, until next time, it's your boy Noob Icon signing out. Peace.